So you just accidentally deleted a partition, and you just realized it had a Bitcoin wallet on it. You might find yourself screaming internally or externally, but stop. Don't panic. It can be fixed. Today I'm going to show you how to undelete a partition using Paragon Hard Disk Manager. So here we have a list of hard drives, and one of them is currently listed as unallocated. This means the hard drive is online and initialized with an MBR, or master boot record, or a GPT GUID partition table, but there are no available partitions listed. We suspect there are one or more partitions, but they were just deleted. Deleting a partition doesn't destroy it, it just marks it as deleted. We'll cover how to securely delete the contents of a hard drive in another video. To get started, we right-click and choose the Undelete Partitions option, then click Next. You will now see a few different options for quick, conventional, and thorough search. Thorough search is more commonly used on a hard drive that may be failing and has lost its partitions, or the partition has become corrupted in some manner. This would take a very long time to complete. Conventional search is for searching in a linear manner for partitions, and this will cover the whole hard drive. This type of search is fairly slow and takes longer on larger hard drives. The larger the drive, the longer it takes. Quick search is your best option for any modern hard drive that was partitioned for a modern operating system. It looks at specific locations on the hard drive where partition information is typically stored. Now expand the file system search options and select the type of file system we are looking for. If you select all known file systems, it will take much longer to search. As you can see, it identified our missing partition almost instantly because we selected the right options. We can now stop the search if we are satisfied the results, which is the case in this instance. Click Next and check off the partitions you wish to undelete, then click Next again. Please note the warning that the changes have not yet been applied. You must click the Apply button in the upper left corner to proceed with undeleting the partition. Once the operation has completed, you will see your drive partition now shows up in the list of hard drives. You may need to assign a drive letter to the drive after undeleting the partition. This option is available in the right-click menu. Be sure to click Apply again to complete the assignment of the drive letter. Once the drive letter is assigned, you will be able to access the drive in Windows or your operating system that you are currently using. You can see this is an external drive from Seagate that has some of the default files that it came with. Thank you for checking out this video, and be sure to check in for more tutorials for hard drives and the Paragon Disk Management software. Thank you.